Hey, what's up guys, back with another video. Today I want to show you one of my favorite Jailbreak tweaks. I'm just going to hop into City here quick and give you the brief description before we kind of jump into the app. Today I'm going to be talking about Flex. It's a paid app. So right here, Flex 2. So with Flex 2, basically, you can do a lot of tweaks and modifications without any like heavy back end. It's kind of a lot more universal. Flex is a really great app. It was launched in iOS 6, and ever since it's really given some neat customization options, especially because it's done by the users. So without further ado, let's hop into Flex. I have no patches since this is a fresh Jailbreak here, great for this video. So just as a few examples here, this is where all your patches are. You can create a new patch for an app, so if you're a developer and or just a real big smarty, you can come in here and you can actually add your own units, modify your own units, you can import the library that's available, so on and so forth. But not actually here to show you how to make a tweak. I'm just show you here how to use the cloud. Now, cloud's pretty cool because cloud gives us the ability to share our tweaks with one another. So when you head over here to popular, this is some of the most tweaks that are being installed with Flex right now. And then in recent would be some of the newest ones that have been released. So for this video, I'm going to show you a couple here. One of my more favorite apps is the Chive. Unfortunately, the Chive doesn't offer me a paid option to remove the stupid ad banner. So this is where Flex comes in handy. As you can see here, there's actually a few options. So I'm going to go with the latest remove check banner. So what you do is basically click the little cloud there. It's going to tell you it's been downloaded. So you can head back into your patches. Once you enable it, most of them don't need a respring. A few of them will need a respring if you're modifying Springboard or Web. So if you go Web here, or Springboard here, a lot of these options will actually require you to do a respring when you enable it. So here it's enabled. If I exit out, I still don't need a respring, and I can log into the Chive. Now the Chive is not going to show me ads. As you can see, the ad banner, the bottom of the page is gone. It's actually cleaned up. It's really nice. If I close this real quick, go back into my Flex, and I disable this just by the simple tap, exit out, hop back in, go back into the Chive, and it's restored to what it originally was. So in certain apps where this isn't available, this is a great feature. It's too bad that some apps don't offer like a paid solution like that. So sorry Chive, but for this video I'm definitely showing people how to get rid of the ads. And a few other things that I normally like to install. So like my in-app purchase for speed tests, I already paid for it, but you can also put in anti-jailbreak detection if you find some apps are giving you issues or getting upset saying you're jailbroken, this is a modified system. Skype is well known for that. There's a few games out there that are also well known for that. And yeah, so that's just kind of my quick here on Flex. I do want to do one more thing. I want to show you how I'm going to modify my carrier using Flex without having to, maybe if I can find it here, without having to actually like install a third-party extension. Except for I can't read today or find it. Nope, I suck. Anyways, oh, that's why I was in Springboard. So it's a Springboard option, it's not a settings option. So you can change your side to unlock. Here, we'll do this one. I'll change my side to unlock. So once you download this patch, now this patch actually takes a bit of configuration, so you actually have to click on it. You have to click the text, your side to unlock, and then So you want to change it in your override value, custom text, and I'm going to put Chad's iPhone, and click done, and I go back and back, I can enable it. This one's going to tell me it wants to respring. I can't respring because it'll stop the video, so I'm going to have to go later. I won't be able to show you, but what I'll do is I'll take a screenshot after I respring and the video stops just to show you guys. So there you go. That's flex for, I'm running 7.11, or no, 7.12, sorry, Pangu Jailbreak. This is a paid app, and it's one of my favorites, so make sure you check it out, and rate, subscribe to my videos. We'll see you guys again soon.